yeah, they said Keith took 17 steps on my mama. He'd never be able to do that. He can't even use a walker and do that himself. Unc said that already. Unc told me that that left side is dead. It's dead. That left side dead. That's over with. There y'all have it.
Zeus, guys, Zeus show tonight. We'll be getting their motherfucking refund. Because that's embezzlement. They have no proof to show where the fuck the money went. Then they have to give the money back to the consumers. Period.
So whoever gave to that Apostle 81, stop pushing your motherfucking buttons tonight, bitch. That bitch in because she was promoting it. Her and Regina was in cahoots. Summer rain, summer rain. Girl, love you.
Listen, this is what I have to say. Ooh. If the daughter did not relinquish her power of attorney, she is next to kin. When there's no legal documents in place, it goes to next to kin. If she did not give power of attorney to her grandmother, that means the grandmother has misrepresented herself to a legal official, which is against the law. You understand what I'm saying? So therefore, if there's been any type of power of attorney, you know, I work in this field. If there's any type of power of attorney that has been given, she has gotten it under false pretenses, which she can go to jail for.
Forgery.
No, it's not forgery. In the notary public, because somebody had to be there, it's going to be her. The notary could be in trouble as well once they look at it. But she would have misrepresented herself to that notary. They need to look into that. This is very serious. I'm telling you, and here in California, if you misrepresent yourself in a situation like that, it's jail time plus a $1 million fine. Ooh.
Ooh. This shit finna get real.
It's already real. I feel like this is the deepest stuff I ever heard on Big O.
This deep Key would have never allowed this shit. This deep. This wicked. This some wicked ass shit.
I hope Kevin got a lawyer. Like ASAP. But besides that, Trina, I just want to talk about the baby mamas, specifically Danny and Miss White, because I felt sorry for them because they couldn't see Keith and whatever. But at the end of the day, I feel like they didn't stand up for Keith's kids the way they should have, especially Miss White. She know Keith loved them kids. And she couldn't even grow a backbone for Keith's kids. We know Miss White is shy and timid, but damn, you 40 years old. When you gonna get some
backbone
womanhood about you? Some type of authority about you.
And you know who you're listening to? Miss Regina, when it comes to them kids.
And Tommy Kay.
Exactly, Trina. Yep, she was getting manipulated by Regina. But Trina, she's 40 and she know how Regina is. Why is you letting her screw over them kids like that? Them are children.
Because she's scared of them. Because she's scared of her.
But look though. During that time, Regina said she was giving Miss White money. She said she was giving Miss White like $500 a month. But them girls wasn't getting nothing. Only kids was getting something was Miss White kids and Danny kids. The rest of them kids, they get a dime.
Because I wish I could have got on the YouTube Live and asked Kevin. Asked one of the girls, did y'all receive any of that Christmas money that they raised? Because they started raising Christmas money in November after Thanksgiving.
No, they didn't give it. No.
Where the Christmas money went?
Give it to Miss Regina to give to the grandkids. No.
Money to Miss Regina, and Miss Regina don't. The children just said that they don't fuck with her in years.
And look, they also say that Miss White excluded them from the trip. So y'all got to remember that Miss White was not for them kids. She wanted them kids to be thrown out.
That's why Keith fell out by that trip.
Yeah. She tried to act like she so much Keith. Girl,
because Keith chose his children over her motherfucking ass. But this is what I came up here to say, Auntie. Now, y'all know Tommy Case sway up and down. She's a businesswoman and she has a dispatching company and all this, which I am in the truck driving field. When you're a dispatcher, you have to get a license to be a notary. Tommy K, the one who notarized that motherfucking fraudulent ass power of attorney. I put money on it that her motherfucking ass is the motherfucking notary stamp on that goddamn fake ass power of attorney.
I hope she not.
Yes, I Trina B, watch what I tell you, and you're gonna be like, Slay Queen said it, because I guarantee you, as much as they was like thick as thieves, her motherfucking ass had something to do with that goddamn power of attorney. And by the sounds of it, Miss Regina ain't no motherfucking light bulb, so her motherfucking shit ain't clicking up in the top of her goddamn head. Tommy K been coaching that bitch this whole motherfucking time. That's why she be calling her all in the middle of the goddamn night, asking questions about shit that ain't got a motherfucking thing to do with her, because she trying to make sure that her
friends, it's easy to get her to be a notary in another state when you already a notary.
It damn sure is. It damn sure, especially when you have a business. When you have an EIN number, it is too easy to get a motherfucking notary license. It's too easy. I know fucking crackheads in Alabama that's notaries. Yeah. It ain't hard to get. It costs $35 to get your motherfucking notary in the state of Alabama. Now, I don't know how much it is in Chicago, but here in Alabama, it's $35. Anybody can be a fucking notary. And by her having a business license, I guarantee you Tommy K is the one who motherfucking notarized that shit.
But you better notarize legally, though. You better do it right, because they put your ass in jail, it tells you.
That's why her motherfucking ass ain't live right now, because she in everybody window trying to get her motherfucking story together for tomorrow. Ooh.
So I got a question before I go down, y'all. So I know Tommy K played her role, right? But we gotta agree, Tommy K was right about one thing. Miss White is a fraud. Miss White had me fooled. She had me fooled. She came on here speaking softly, had me feeling like she was in the right hole. Miss White ain't got no backbone, and she frauded them little girls.
No, but the way she treated them little girls, that's fucked up. I can't believe she did all that, though. Not Miss White.
But I want to know how.
I can see that because she probably been acting like that because I keep acting about them kids. Go ahead.
Now, that little girl said that her dad asked her to come see him tomorrow. But then that tape that Tommy played today, Keith couldn't sound like he could talk at all. Now, that don't go together. Mm. Now, because if Keith is saying, can you come see me tomorrow? And then that tape,
when he's not sedated.
Oh, okay. Cause I'm like, that ain't going.
Another thing I learned, and I'm piggybacking off Miss Mamas that just got in the top of the box. That's another red flag. Because now Tommy K played a video last night of him mumbling and groaning and grunting shit.
That was way back in the day, though. That was the beginning.
You just took the words out of my mouth. She fooled the Tomcats and the church stupid ass with that old ass fucking video that they probably recorded when he first had the fucking accident. Because that baby just got up here. Not only did the oldest girl say it, but Gabby also said her daddy was talking on Christmas.
The brother said he was talking, screaming that he didn't want to go, cussing the
Redeemer. Uncle Trina B, they been saying don't believe the brother. The brother crazy. He out of his mind. He just want money. So ain't nobody even really been paying the brother no attention for real, not until today. But everybody,
and guess what? And guess what, but think about it, it's just waking everything up now that the brother been telling the truth all along time. And I knew he was telling the truth.
The truth, he been telling the truth this whole time. Kevin might be crazy. He might be a woman beater. He might be a bomb. He might be a whole bunch of shit. But tonight, he the truth teller.
The problem of a truth teller gonna say. I wonder what truth teller gonna say. I wonder what truth teller gonna say. I'ma tell y'all now. Whoever fuck Tommy K, y'all better turn the motherfucking tides tonight. Whoever fuck Tommy K, baby, y'all better turn them tides. It's gonna be a lot of upset people. Oh, Master Caller, call in. I'm going to open the lines up. How you feel about Tommy now? How you feel about Tommy now, Mr. Cole? I'm opening the lines up. Because, baby, I know you in the window. I know your ass is in the window. Please come up out the motherfucking window. Call 904-618-7613. Get your ass up out the window, Mr. Cole. Oh, how you feel now? Hold on. I'm going to let him talk. Come back, Big Mama. I'm going to see him. Hello?
I'm here. And I was in the window.
I know you was in the window. I know you was just in the window. So how you feel about this? You can't feel nothing. I know you very disappointed in Tommy K.
I don't know what to say, honestly. I just don't know. I'm just lost for words. I don't know what to say. I don't. To hear them babies up there talking about the whole situation, I just don't know. It's just sad. I don't know.
Oh.
I don't know.
It's sad.
I can't.
It just sad. And for them to be all that, to be noticed that, and Tommy knew this shit. It's just like, I don't. Whew.
I don't know. Oh, boy. Here we go. So she's banned?
Yeah, she's banned.
Who banned her?
A lot of people did. Oh. Robert did it, though.
And I'm not deflecting. I just wasn't around. But, yeah. I don't know, you know? It's just horrible at this point. It really is. But
everything I've said has what? Everything I have said has what? Now, I want to go back to that. Everything I've said. When I told y'all, everything I've said has came full-fledged to truth. Oh, they be thinking I'm dumb and I'm crazy. They be thinking I don't know what I'm talking about, baby. I'm very discerning. I can see right through Tommy K, right through the bullshit, right through all the mess that Tommy K and all them was putting them through. I knew Regina had motherfucking got that power of attorney illegally. And Tommy knew about it. And Tommy got something to do with it too. Snake his ass, ugly ass. Ooh. If I could put my hands on Regina now, I would. I would go to jail for Kevin, them kids and all. No lie, I would go to jail for slapping the shit out of her. And I'm fighting the old people. Give a fuck. I'd have slapped her for this kind of shit, right? Somebody need to slap her ass. Now, I don't believe in just walking and slapping on women, but that bitch need to be punched. Hello? In Tommy. Hello?
Messy caller. I'm sick of messy caller. He got words for everybody. Oh, well, it's time to have words for Tommy K. I don't know. I just don't know. I don't know. He gets on my damn nerves. You know about every damn thing else. Hang up on his ass when he called back. He know goddamn well Tommy K was shit. He's so goddamn smart, he's fucking dumb. He know damn well Tommy K was doing all that bullshit. Messy caller, motherfucker.
Ooh. Jesus.
Trina Bay?
Yes.
It's Auntie Budweiser. Let me just run down. First and foremost, I want to say that RuPaul reject, now you all of a sudden at a loss for motherfucking words. I know you are. You gotta...
Hold on, y'all. Let her finish talking. Hold on for y'all start.
But here you come. See, as soon as Trent try to run his line, then you want to hop on and tell him what the fuck to do. Now, you know what, who need their ass whoop? Danny, Miss White, and Nunu. How y'all going over there trying to fight a 15-year-old? Man, Nunu, some dirty flip-flop wearing ass. Song you made up about the dirty ass flip-flop to the club. Make that the anthem as we go into 2024. And I hope that gal get custody of her fucking daddy. That's her daddy. Regina, your drunk, whistling ill ass don't need him. Over there socket rocket popping his ass. We know, and you disrespectful toward his kids, so we know you fucking him up. You ought to be ashamed of yourself with your Tasmanian built ass. You wide back, bust ass, having bullet wearing ass bitch. All right, nephew, love you.
Ooh, child, this.
How long? What happened now? And she said somebody was trying to fight a 15-year-old. What happened?
Oh, girl, you don't miss it, girl. The kids don't came. The kids don't came and spoke, baby. You didn't go back and listen to the YouTube. Go and watch the YouTube, baby.
Are you serious right now?
The kids don't came and spoke, baby. Yes.
What the kids say?
Oh, girl, how Regina was abusive. Like Regina, snatched power of attorney from the older daughter spoke. She said she don't know how Regina got power of attorney.
Ooh, and why was they trying to fight a 15-year-old?
I don't know. They said Danny and Shaden went to the house to try to fight. I don't know.
Hey, type in Pastor P brother and go to YouTube. He just finished with his live.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he just finished with the live. It's too much to talk about.
Go up there and look at it, big mama. Go ahead, baby. Ooh.
Hey, I just want to give a shout out to Pastor P little girls, man. They got a lot of courage. I want to give a shout out to Genesis, Aaliyah, and Gabby. And Messy Collar, yeah, you going to cry in the car, nigga. You suck the wrong pussy. And make sure y'all go watch The Traits of a Toxic Mother tomorrow, man. Y'all make sure y'all be in there. Get that man the numbers he deserve. Kevin is the motherfucking truth.
Hey, Trina.
Hey, baby.
Hey, everybody. I just wanted to say to you, Trina, I got to give you so much gratitude for this, because today when he was on live earlier, prior to this video you just played, he said everybody keeps speaking on ops, and he mentioned the top three ops everybody talk about. And one thing he said about you, Trina, he said Trina have been there supporting Pastor Kiz. He said Pastor Kiz wouldn't even had a Christmas if it wasn't for you.
You got me mad. I swear to God.
Yes, he said that. He said those kids would have not had a Christmas if it weren't for Trina B. And I want everybody to really pay attention to what that little girl said. What that little girl said was, she never said she read the papers. She said that her and her grandmother, you know, I'm going to be respectful, had a conversation on how they're going to come together. And she said all of a sudden, the lady show up with paperwork saying that she got power of attorney. So she might not have power of attorney. That's what I'm trying to get y'all to understand. She probably tricked that little girl, because you heard what the little girl said. She said that they were supposed to come together to figure out how they go do everything. And that's why she went and got a job, so she could better help out her siblings and they can live in that house. And then she said all of a sudden, Miss Regina come back and say she got power of attorney. So I don't believe she actually had POA. I think she's tricking her because she's 20 years old and the little girl really don't know. And I think that's what Miss Regina is doing, because earlier when I was in Ebb Live, Ebb played a video where the Miss Regina said on this live that she don't know why they got to go to court and all that, because some shit is going to be exposed. That's why she don't want Kevin to be taking her to court. Some stuff is going to be exposed. So I just commend you, Trina, and keep doing what you're doing. And I'm going to let the Real Trojan speak. And blessings to y'all all. Please get y'all shit in order so y'all will never have to go through this.
For real.
Baby, the only thing I want to say about my kids, not to have to go through some shit like that.
Right. The only thing I want to say, Trina B, from day one, I was seeing Kevin. You was seeing Kevin. You feel me? My whole thing is about Tommy K. is that all jokes aside, you not even taking like up on your family the way how you was on Keith's family. You acting like you the wife and Regina acting like she the mistress. Like, seriously, like all jokes aside, like y'all, you already know the reason why she don't give a fuck, because remember how Keith drug her, talked about her kids and everything, and she got him back. She know what the fuck Regina doing. And my whole thing is just to hear them two baby voice, bro. Them babies is hurt. Yeah. They are broken. Let me tell you something.
Just hear them how they said they were put out the house. How they was she cut the motherfucking lights off on them.
I can't believe Nunu. You notice Nunu, and I used to like Nunu and root for her even when Keith was dogging her. That's why you became a tomcat, cause y'all down with that shit. And that's sad as fuck if y'all was going to fight a fucking baby. Those are babies. Like, how y'all treating this man children? And guess what? Kevin gonna make sure.
You a bitch. Coco, bitch, you a motherfucking bitch. I want somebody to beat your motherfucking ass too. Cause only reason why I used you over there with Tommy, cause you a fucking key, bitch. You nasty motherfucking.
What?
That's the one that started all this bullshit with motherfucking Tommy K. And had Tommy K doing all this bullshit.
Lord have mercy. Well, let me get on down. I just want to say.
Coco and Tommy, I hope you both of y'all kids suffer, bitch. I'm not lying for this. I hope God paid the price. And I, you know what? And only suffer without you bitches. That's what I wanted God to do.
You know what?
Suffer without you bitches. Not suffer because they hurt and broken and going through some shit, but only suffer without you bitches.
You know Tommy K could go. You know Tommy K and Miss Regina could go to jail for extorting a disabled man. Y'all accepting CAs on behalf of him and do not have any receipts showing that you paid anything. It shouldn't have took Kevin six. It shouldn't have took 6 months when we got you on recording saying that you collecting cashier checks, you collecting all this and that to help him with his bills. It took for this man brother to come pay his water bill. Y'all can get a case on y'all. Number one, he's not even your family. So Tommy K, you need to tread lightly.
Girl.
Oh, that bitch don't need to tread lightly. That bitch need to come front and fucking center like she been these whole goddamn 6 months. Cause now why she ain't on her foo-foo tonight? Doing Pastor P81.
Like she said, she said she was gonna be screaming Pastor PA to what tonight. She said she's gonna be on her foo-foo doing Pastor PA to what?
Right. Now it's the time to be screaming Pastor PA to one. Them children came up there and said they ain't got no money. They homeless. They ain't got shit since they daddy been down. Now it's the time. Because y'all been collecting cash out since fucking June. It's fucking December. But I tell you what, if Kevin get him a good lawyer, Tommy K, Miss White, Nunu, Danielle, and motherfucking Tommy K ass is gonna be prosecuted. Because all they motherfucking asses had a hand in the goddamn pot. That car, that house, every motherfucking dime sent on motherfucking Pastor P81, all of that shit has to be returned to the motherfucking power of attorney legally.
Okay, so
go ahead, y'all.
That you had paid for their Christmas, and I said, oh, thanks, Trina. And then I said, right, with the fake documents and I got muted. So I don't know if it was Vigo or the admin. But I do want to say Tommy K is a scammer and it's messed up the way that she's doing. Then she got on Dre Baby funny talking about, well, since she can't go live, she's just going to go on her foo-foo and have everybody to run up Pastor P 81. So meaning she's just getting the money. If that's Pastor P Cash App, it's for him. Why are you trying to use it? Because you can't go live and you're not getting no funds. Like, she needs to be canceled. I don't even know why she's still on here. And them girls said everything we needed to hear tonight, which we already knew from Kevin. And it's so freaking heartbroken the way that they are doing them girls and how they doing them with their dad. Like, that's fucked up. And Tommy Scammy, whatever her damn name is, she's going to get all her karma.
All right, thank you, Ruby. Oh, Lord. This shit don't piss me the fuck off. Go ahead. Come on, King B. Come on, King B.
Okay, this is my last time coming up here, Auntie. What I came to say is, y'all don't recognize trifling-ass bitches running a pack. Tommy K can relate to Regina because she's a piece of shit.
Billy, how can I help you?
Her daughter in jail right now. With the cash apps that she done collected for P, she could have been and got her daughter out 500 motherfucking times. But that baby's still sitting in jail.
No, she out.
Oh, she out? Well, it ain't have shit to do with Tommy K getting her out.
Just loud and wrong. Okay, Trinity, what I wanted to say is...
Baby, shut the fuck up, because you a part of the goddamn problem, too.
If they were supporting Keith and Pastor P81 without Tommy K being active on our page, shouldn't they still be sending their dollars a day? Huh? Shouldn't they?
Mm-hmm.
And another thing, Trina, I just want to tell you this. I've also sent her the video of her saying that they should have blown your head off. And so hopefully she doesn't come back at all. The same band that Keith had for a whole year or 2 years, she deserves the same.
Yeah. I'm sending that tape in too. I got people sending that tape in on my mask. Send that tape in, y'all. I'm going to drop it. If you want that tape, I'm dropping it in the DM. If y'all want that tape, I'm dropping it in the DM, y'all. Make sure that bitch don't ever come back. Drop that tape in the DM. And anybody want the recording of my goddamn, the police, me being swatted, send that too. We been doing a whole campaign to get that bitch. That bitch ain't coming back here. She gone.
Hey, Trent, what's up, man? First off, I want to say this, you know, my sympathies, not saying our hurt. Everybody is hurting different, but I'm giving you your sympathies yourself that you got to go through this and we all got to go through. So my sympathies to everyone. Earlier when I came to your live, Trina, I told you what happened last night. I told you, I said when I was sitting in Kevin's live last night that I felt the spirit move. I told you that and I got in your boss today, and I said, God is working, so I'm going to stand still while he moving. And I told you by the end of this week, it was going to be over with. So we go cry and rejoice. But we got it. Not me, because I'm only here to make sure she gone. And then I'm out. I'm gone from here. I love y'all, but it's too stressful and too much on my intermediate life, though I don't want it to be. Weird shit, whatever. Fight me for it. I don't care. But I really appreciate the fact that everybody came together and maybe somebody that made fun of God, maybe God used them to bring everybody together, his family, his friends, his so-called ops that then cared for the man more than anybody else that was in, that I seen. Everybody that's caring and pushing foot forward is, you know what, handle your business, Trina. Whatever you need from my side, Brody, send me whatever you got. You already know how I get down. Now drop me.
All right, Raise King. Go ahead, King K.
I'm so sorry to come back up, but King B just said something that was very important that I want to touch on.
Thank you.
What I noticed is if everybody on this app was really for Pete, and I want y'all to really hear what I'm about to say, I don't think nobody on this app really liked the pastor. I think they couldn't stand the keys so much to where they didn't have a choice but to sit with pastor because they could not stand the keys. Because if they truly love pastor, there is no way in hell they would not be speaking what's right now. They will not. They will be telling Tommy, get out them people business, Tommy. Let this go. Stop bringing his mom on the app. Blah, blah, blah. But they're not doing it because they really was never for Pete. They really wasn't.
Yep.
They just didn't have nowhere else to fucking sit on the app. So now that he is gone, they can sit with Tommy and really be fake and phony. Because like KB just said, if you were throwing a dollar, you would throw a dollar to the same Keith right now. You would do that same amount of money that y'all put with Pastor P and do that with Save the Keith. Because y'all not really caring about Save Keith. Yep. Y'all not really caring about his damn kids. Yep. At all. If they really was about Keith,
and you ain't
it
wrong.
Would be the same money going to the same
You ain't wrong, King K. You ain't wrong.
And that's all I got to say. People, y'all can say you're I'm lying. Y'all can say whatever y'all want to say. Y'all don't want to speak facts. But I'm going to speak facts.
You're not wrong. You're not wrong. Straight up.
What's up, Knockout?
Hey, baby. How you doing?
How are you?
I'm eating, too, and drinking. How you doing?
I see you drunk.
No, I'm not drunk.
You ain't drunk. You drank.
I'm not drunk.
But you drinking.
How you doing?
I'm doing great.
All right, well, I'm not drunk. But what's her name that just got off of here? She said some real stuff, and I respect the fact that she confronted it. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. She confronted it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get your ass down. Get your ass down. Go, child. He's trying to flirt on this lying drunk. Go, 94318. Go ahead, babes.
Trina B, is it possible we can hear that song, Only God Can Do It? Please, thank you.
My thing is, if you are the church, right? If where's the church? The congregation to help the oldest daughter or nothing. Like, but y'all was on here. See, now I know y'all was helping Keith out of lust. Because right now, there's no way that Trina B should have to step up and do anything for anybody. But I thank God for that. Where is the real, like the congregation? Like KB and KOB and Journey.
We the real, the ops are the real congregation, to be honest with you. You want to talk about it?
Oh, okay. Okay, well, let me go on. But I feel as if that's good. You did that from your heart. But let me tell you something. Those babies need prayer, and y'all support those babies. And I support, too.
So how... Do you know? Do you have any idea how long she's banned?
I don't know. She said 7 days, but I think it's more than that because her badge is gone. If it was just 7 days, her badge wouldn't be gone. Her whole badge is gone. Go look at her face.
Okay.
All I gotta say is, how the cookie crumbling down, motherfuckers. Y'all all over there looking dumb as fuck. Cookie crumbs all over your fucking face. Eating all them goddamn cookies with y'all fat asses. Y'all dumb as shit. Oh, my mama, I try to tell y'all, Joe, you know, you fake. Blah, 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 you are up. All this shit. Now look at y'all. Looking dumb as shit. Ain't y'all? Boy, I told y'all, when this day come, I'm going to be smiling in y'all fucking face. Now look at me now.
Too, baby, but I'm mad too because I want to beat one of their ass.
Oh, no, real shit, bro, but shit, like you said, let's rejoice, because, boy, y'all looking dumb as hell.
Hey, Sexy Joe. Okay, so listen at this. Tommy K, didn't I tell you that we gonna all laugh at you, bitch? We all laughing at you, ho. And I told you that with your dirty snake, big fat gorilla monsoon, bum hood rat, ugly ass, but yeah, that's what she get because she thought she was untouchable.
And once Pastor knew how to work his set from Facebook days, he's still working it.
Yeah, he's still working.
He's still working his set.
He working his set to his teachers right now.
Yeah, and he's still working his set.
Yeah.
Haney, you keep on doing what you're doing. Let them be tears of joy. God put it on your heart to bless them kids. And you shed your tears because it's tears of joy. That man would thank you if he really could get to the people who was really for him. That's nobody God. So what if everybody got a dark side, every one of us? Everybody go through stuff. Everybody, children do stuff. Just pray that they don't have to go through what we are being dragged through, or what he's being dragged through, or what they drag you through. Because everybody got an answer. You understand me? So you keep your head high, baby, and let there be tears of joy, ain't it? Fuck what they say. Key way or no way.
And which one is you, baby? Pain free?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. And everybody should flood it. Keith way or no way.
All right. Thank you, baby.
I just want to say, Tommy, you set your big, fat, stinky rat faced ass up there for months, sitting in that funky ass bed full of crumbs, talking about you eating cookies. Now your fat stink ass done fell through the roof, bitch. You can't get your big ass up, bitch, and ain't no ambulance coming to help you get up, bitch. You on that floor and you gonna stay there. We gonna leave you. We gonna laugh at you, bitch. Your 600 pound life is over, bitch. It's done for. Call it. It's a wrap. Get the casket ready. We ready to put her in the grave. Who having a funeral? Bitch, it's time. Fuck her.
Mm-hmm. How them cookies taste? How them cookies taste? Yeah, bitch. How them cookies taste? Them cookies taste good. Huh? You want one of these fat, bitch? Huh? How them cookies taste, bitch?
Yum, 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 yum. Bitch, they don't eat them, baby, baby. They don't eat them all. Oh, that's the hell, baby. You
Hey, Trina. Hey, boo.
Hey, boo-boo.
Bitch, are you writing a eulogy? Are you writing a eulogy?
Girl, I can't even write that eulogy, girl. I want to put that bitch, but I want to cremate that hoe. We on eulogy.
But guess what? Get your pen ready, bitch, and start writing. Let go. All
right, so look, this is what I got to say. I'm a man. So when I clean my house, my mama say I don't clean up. I just move shit from one side to another. And shit like that. But let me tell you, when God clean house and a woman clean the house, they open the doors, they open all the windows, they sweep, they hit the corners, they do shit I didn't even know you supposed to fucking do. And yeah, I said it. Let me tell you this. We ain't gonna celebrate too fast because it's only the first stage. It's many phases with this. But we will at least celebrate the fact that we know that the children are going to be okay now. We're going to do our best. We got some good men out here. Any other men that want to do some footwork? Because yes, the family has, there's legwork to be done. So anybody want to put some arms in and get the shit done, let it be. And it and with that said, yum, 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 yum. I hope you kept the motherfucking matching Target outfits y'all motherfuckers bought for Christmas. Yum, 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 yum. I hope you kept that receipt to them caps that you got on your
I would tell y'all to get me to 2 boxes, but I'm not going to do that because I'm already at my quota. Save all y'all money until January the 1st.
Yep, and yum, 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 yum. I hope she crack a bottle with her teeth because that gap in them brown little ass baby teeth is still under them caps that she bought with that gap in her mouth. Yum, yum, yum. You can take your daughter's 2024 car that you just bought her for Christmas back. Yum, 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 yum. You can go back and sit in that swivel chair with that Arabic lady in that office you set to go get that dispatch fake ass certificate you got. Yum, 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 yum. You can recall every invoice that you didn't write because, bitch, I know that shit fake. Yum, yum, yum. J4K still go be on your head. Yum, yum, yum. Gray Hughes still on your head. Yum, yum, yum. P still on your head like he call you. Service dog. Nah, drop
me. Let me repeat what I'm of Keith real quick. I'm talking about you fake hoes. Let's hear Keith in his own words tonight. And he said this. Keith said this. Not me.
Fuck these hoes, nigga. I said it. Bitch, drop your bag. Who I'm talking to. The ones from here, too. Because I know the ones that was trying to fuck on Jason Lee. You told me you kicked it with Jason Lee.
Yeah, I told you that that nigga invited us to a club. We went to a strip club.
Not let's talk about you.
We got an Airbnb, went to a swingers party.
Let me keep talking about you.
I never said
don't have Airbnb.
I never said that I went.
I guess he didn't want me to talk about it. Hold on, y'all. Oh, we gonna play it. It went dead again, child. We gonna play it, though. Get on up here. Oh, yeah, it'll come back
on. Can you hear me now? Can y'all hear me now?
Yes.
Okay, good. First things first, isn't it ironic that the people that always try to say was Keith's ops are the ones that are actually for him, defending him, supporting him, aside from the church and everybody else? Y'all are the ones that are really standing for him. I just wanted to say that. And before I get into Tommy K, I just want to say them Keith's girls was brought up right. Eloquent, know how to conduct themselves, know how to articulate themselves. They're not telling no lies. So I hope Tommy don't get up on here and try to debunk them because it's not going to work, baby girl. It's not going to work. And this hits home for me because my mom passed almost 12 years ago. Actually, the day of the gala is my mom's death anniversary. And my sister is the same exact way as Regina. The same exact way. Control freak, try to take over shit, try to manipulate all the shit that she's doing. My sister did it 12 years ago. So I see it all too well. And I got emotional because Keith, although Keith had his moments, nobody deserves that. Nobody deserves that. So at the end of the day, I'm just glad Kevin's doing his job and things are coming to light because Tommy, let me conduct myself. Tommy, your day is coming. Your day is coming. And just because you think you have one up or something up or whatever, your day is coming, girlfriend. And Trina, I just want to say, as a Taurus, from one to another, I understand you being emotional. But I wanted to get up here and say it's just ironic that everybody that supposedly was against Keith is actually for Keith. So I'm just glad things are coming to light. But I just wanted to say that, Trina.
Mm-hmm. Now we can play this, y'all. Listen.
I don't have no main family members. Get that shit out your head. Just because people be acting like they close to me don't mean we close. That don't mean shit, because there's a lot of people in the family that did backdoor shit to me. I just forgave them and kept it moving. Please don't think that I think everybody in my family really with me. There's a lot of hating ass bitches in my family that really want some dick and be trying to create content because they be trying to figure out who I'm fucking and they can't figure it out. And they the ones that want to give up. And you can see them in their feelings a lot of the time on live. Just because they got that spade do not mean I fuck with them. It means that it's an app and I know that they can help what we're doing on the app. Outside of the app, these bitches get nothing. And I got bitches in the family that send me hundreds every motherfucking week that work hard for their money and sometimes be asking for shit. That want to sit up and down on this dick in real life and be in there sneak dissing me and everything, and people come back and tell me. But I leave them on there, because when you get through, bitch, you're going to keep cash tapping me, bitch. You're going to keep dropping them family gifts and everybody else live. I'm going to keep you on the long string. But truth be told, you ain't never going to get this dick. My family got almost 400 people, and there's probably 5 to 10 niggas in it. Bitches is in there trying to fuck. Not everybody. The ones that know who they is probably should drop their bags today, because that's what they go do, because they're in their feelings. Because a lot of these bitches in my family is chasing this dick in real life. In real life. Want to get flew out, want to see me and Eric, but really want this dick. Let's keep it a buck. A lot of them bitches ain't church. They just walking around with a jersey. I ain't throwing nobody out. I'm going to get this motherfucking bag as long as they give it to me. That's why my organic support was 3 million. That wasn't because I was funny. It was because bitches wanted to sit on my dick. And I turned that motherfucking church upside down in Jesus' name. Any of them bitches ever play on my top, and they know who I'm talking to. The one from here, too. Because I know the ones that was trying to fuck on you. Some of them from my city. I know them in real life. I see the flirting, the big gifting and all that, and they don't do that. I see them, nigga. I know who you fucking, and they ain't never had to tell me. And you don't either, because I know how they move to get this dick.
All I'm saying,
I don't care about that. I don't care about these bitches when it comes to real shit. Loyalty, bro, I can give a fuck about a bitch.
But the only thing that I'm bringing that up to say is that they wouldn't lie for me. They love you, though.
We not related. They wouldn't lie for me. Man, a lot of this, Cali, your family would be 500 strong right now if you had put in all the work I put in for me to be like who I am. Like, a lot of them bitches just over here because everybody else be coming over here. They like want to be a part of the in crowd, like everybody against pastor. I want to be seen. I want to be a church. They don't be here for the right reason. You think I'm a fool to think that I got 350 people in my family and everybody really for me? It's ops all through that bitch. It's ops all through there. Them the ones that you said watch your family. Because them bitches ain't my family. They couldn't get this dick, so they come fuck on another nigga and talk crazy about me but never drop their badge. They still be in the church. You hating on your founder, the nigga that you swear you riding for, and you think you gonna get somewhere with me, bitch. The motherfucker that you claim you loyal to all the time, you will see them bitches gifting, dropping in, commenting, and it'll be on the phone with you behind closed doors saying weird shit. And I don't give a fuck. family, and they never talk to me or none of that weird shit. And we talk on the phone, and
that's it. That's it right there. No, I don't. No, I don't. Tell me, Kay, he know what the fuck going on. Tommy Kay giving him some cookies.
Trina, did you hear when the daughter, you know, said that the mother had Keith watching Bego?
Yes, I see.
That's all I wanted to just get your thoughts on that, because that blew my mind.
His mind all fucked up. His mind is all fucked up.
Trina, I don't know if you know, but Tommy K looks stressed out now that she banned. That bitch might have to move back to the band, though. She better tread lightly, knowing she living outside of her means over there trying to live with them white folks.
This shit right here, girl, I can't take. We can't take. Well, I'm gonna let y'all have this, and I'm gonna get some rest. This shit just don't work my nerves for the night. I love you all. I love y'all. Thank y'all for y'all blessings and y'all being in here, y'all comments. I thank y'all. I thank y'all, and happy new year to each and every one of y'all.
Gone. But the world don't stop it, keep on. I'm a glitch, diamond see through clip. Keep that shit over there. Look at my eyes, hit him with the right then left. And the gang ain't nice, gang, gang. Big drip, better watch your step. Whoa. Check your tone, watch. I make my guac to feed my own. Nice. Remember the nights, I'm telling my nigga that we gon' be on. Remember them nights. Whipping the chicken, I'm ripping the brick, and my eyes are closed. No eyes. In love with the money I got on my knee, and I had to propose.
Keep that shit, keep that shit, keep that shit over there. Hey, keep that shit,
keep that shit,
keep that shit over there. Hey, hey, keep that shit.
No.
Keep that shit over there.
Woo.
Keep that shit,
keep that shit,
keep that shit over there.
Woo.